Doncaster Mayor's Hurdle next. Group two. Wait for the screen to load. It's a 2 mile, half a furlong grade two for 5 year olds. And what's top one is Dominatrix, Joshua Sutherland, Unleashed Kashitcha for Leon van Rensburg, Foster de Caparica, Darren Thompson, Ella of a Dame, Graham Clutterbuck, Jewel Donna, Hymns, Lama Palmer, Blaze, Ryan Costello, Megan Ziara, Hymns, and Think Tank, Paul Rhodes. 8 runners. This is the 7th race of the week. Thanks to Stu for the first 6. They're called in and they're all right. And Jewel Donna is going to be the first one to show from the first flight. Oh, the first of the 8 then, past the big screen. Shortly go past the winning post and then swing left-handed for a complete circuit of the Doncaster track. Jewel Donna on the outside of Unendelishka Schichta in second. Cap off 2 or 3 lengths to Dominatrix and Think Tank, and Megan Ziara with Costa di Caparica trapped on the inside. Ella of a Dame on the outside and Lama Palmer Blaze, the windmill tilter at the back, already a couple of lengths adrift. So Jewel Donna half a length up on the hot pot on Unleashed Kachichka, who was turned over surprisingly last week. We're looking to get back onto winning ways in a slightly easier race today. Racing against her own sex, she'll be up against the Colts again next week in the Champion Hurdle, no doubt. But Jewel Donna's in the lead, coming down to the 3rd. That one they all go. Jewel Donna and Unleashed Kashitcha together. They're about 6 lengths clear of the remainder. We're headed by Ella of a Dame on the outside of Dominatrix, then Think Tank and Megan's Ziara. With Costa di Caparica after that one. So they take the 4th. And there's a big gap back to the back marker, Lama Palmer Blaze. So the leading pair matching strides then as they race towards the midway point in the race. And Jewel Donna in the green jacket, Unleashed Kashitcha in the blue. Gap of 5 lengths to Ella of a Dame in 3rd. And Dominatrix is 4th. Think Tank on the outside is 5th. Between those two, Megan Ziara in the green. And then Costa di Caparica on the rail. So that's the midway point now then. And Jewel Donna's about a length up on Unleashed Kashitcha in 2nd. Gap of only about 4 now to Ella of a Dame in 3rd. Dominatrix is after that one. The order's been pretty much the same throughout, and the pace doesn't look too hot as they take the 5th. And Unleashed Kashitcha just jumped into the lead there. It's by about a length to Jewel Donna 2nd. It's been pushed along. The gap off 3 lengths then to the remainder, and they're hitting by Dominatrix, Ella of a Dame on the inside, Think Tank on the outside, and Megan Ziara and Costa di Caparica. Jewel Donna being driven back up into the lead by half a length to Unleashed Kashitcha on the inside. So it's going to be the 3rd last flight when they get to it. The pack are closing on this leading pair now, with Megan Ziara and Costa di Caparica coming through to challenge. It's almost a complete group now, with the exception of Lama Palmer Blaze. And now Jewel Donna challenged by Megan Ziara. Megan Ziara on the outside lands in the lead there from Unleashed Kashitcha, who's gone 2nd. Suddenly, the long-time leader Jewel Donna is struggling, but it's Megan Ziara that's gone on from Unleashed Kashitcha on the inside. Ella of a Dame is 3rd, then Costa di Caparica over the 2nd. Last they go, Megan Ziara's got a length up, but now Unleashed Kashitcha is starting to fight back and suddenly goes back into the lead again. Quickly goes the length clear. It's Unleashed Kashitcha coming down towards the final flight then. Has suddenly gone 2 clear now. Skips over it nicely, starts to pull away. This is going to be another one for Unleashed Kashitcha, I think, as they race up towards that. Another comfortable and easy win for Unleashed Kashitcha. Megan's Ziara is going to hold on for 2nd, then Dominatrix, Ella of a Dame, and Think Tank, and Costa di Caparica, then the long-time leader Jewel Donna, and finally Lama Palmer Blaze. So everything back on track for Cheltenham for Unleashed Kashitcha. Takes the Mayor's Hurdle comfortably. Will still be a favourite, red hot favourite next week, I would think. Unleashed Kashitcha for Leon van Rensburg, the winner Megan Ziara for Hymns was 2nd, Dominatrix, Joshua Sutherland 3rd, Ella of a Dame for Graham Clutterbuck 4th, and Think Tank for Paul Rhodes was 5th.